What's happening, YouTube? I'm just gonna do another little video here. I'm a week into my diet almost. It's a bit of fifth day today. I'm not gonna lie, it's been quite hard at times. Getting quite hungry later on during the day. I'm starting to get very, very tired from 6 o'clock onwards. I've got enough energy to get through my workouts in the mornings and stuff. But from 6 o'clock onwards, I'm just drained. I've got no energy whatsoever. I was looking on YouTube, stuff like that, to see if it's normal to feel tired whilst you're dieting, and apparently it is. So it's just one of them things you've got to get through. Just stick to it, be strict. I did get a new supplement today. I noticed because of all the clean foods that I'm eating and stuff like that, I'm not on much dairy and stuff, so I'm not getting a lot of calcium. So I got a calcium supplement today. It's got vitamin D in it as well, so that's good. So that'll take my calcium levels right up, so I'm happy with that. Training's going well, I'm still strong in the gym and stuff. Weight's coming down. I felt lost 4 pound 3/4, I think. So I'm happy with that for the first week. I've lost a lot of water. I'm not drinking too much water. Not as much as I should be. But I found I was pissing quite a lot out. A lot more than I was drinking in, so a lot of body water's come out, so that's good as well. I don't think there's much else to tell you. I'll get some more videos posted up. I'm not gonna do a 7 weeks out. I think I'll do probably 4 weeks out. I'll do some more pausing for you, do my quarter turns and put some mandatory pauses up there as well for you. And then I'll do it probably a week out. I'll put some more pictures up. Or maybe I'll put some more pictures up a couple of days out when I've got my first coat of tan on. The tan that I'm using is Pro-Tan. I use Pro-Tan for the first couple of days. So the Thursday night I'll put my Pro-Tan on. The Friday night I'll put more Pro-Tan on. And I'm gonna actually put Dream Tan on as well this year. I never done that last year. I did use Dream Tan for my competition, for the contest there, but I didn't use it before the contest. So I'm gonna put that on Friday. I'll keep that on all day. And then on contest day, I'll just put a very thin coat on. Because I found I put it on a bit too thick last year, and when I was doing lat spread, my thumbs were just slipping off my side and my stomach basically, because the cream was too thick, and it didn't soak in very well. So I'll do things a little bit different there this year. But anyway, if you like my channel, subscribe to my channel. Leave your comments if you've got any suggestions or anything like that on videos that you want me to do. I'm not a professional, but I'll do my best. That's it. Peace out.